You see, it's all very well saying you feel boxed in by rules and conventions, how you feel stale, how you want to learn to be free again, to have an adventure, let your guard down, do things you never would do, never could do at home, things that wouldn't even be legal to do at home. Of course you say that you want to drink all day, stay out all night, take drugs, dance, swim, run, fly, float, be free. But then you find yourself stood in a warehouse in the back streets of Bogota,